Hey y'all. Since we missed George's birthday yesterday, we're gonna do Dark Horse today. So I'll play through it and then show you the chords that I use for it. Sorry, I had to tolerate that low tuned D string. All right, let's. It looks like there's a lot going on there, but really, there's only just a couple of parts that loop around in typical pop song fashion. So you got your capo at 7, and for me, that's a little bit of a. I have to slide it back as far in that 7th fret as possible to get that B7 chord to fit my hand in there. So. Figure that out for yourself where you want to put the gabble, but for me I have to slide it a little bit back just to get a B7. It starts with this. So that it sounds like there's a lot going on there, but you can see there's really not. It's an A7 hammered on the B string at 2. second one is, it's an E, but hammer on the G string at one. And the last part is, it's E to E7 with the B string at the third fret. Whatever fingerings make sense for you, but it's A7 with the B string hammered on at 2, and then an E, hammer on the G at 1, and then it turns to a 7. And then the verse is just an A7. Same E lick that you did in the intro. Then B7. I do that as E, open A, up from the capo, D is at 4, G at 2. The third one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The A is at 5, D at 6, G at 4. And you can hit the low E on that. And then this is where it goes into typical George territory with the B flat. This is the chord. I'm a dark horse. You know, B flat, F, C. So halfway through on that one, I'm running on a dark race course. So halfway through, you put the cover the high E string at 3. So it's. Then to G, then D, B flat, F, C, with the high E at 3, to G, D, and then at the beginning again. And I think that's, isn't that everything in it? I think we just went through the whole tune. I mean, this little, that's, you know, that's in Honey Don't. And it's kind of a Carl Perkins lick or George's version of, you know, that kind of, that kind of stuff. And a little bit of, rockabilly roots in there. That's really the whole thing. If I forgot anything, ask a question. But I think we got all the bits to it. So good luck.